shall I do?
Yeah. Yeah.
It is my turn.
I've been waiting!
Nothing. What shall I do? It is my turn.
What should I do? I'd be happy if you healed me soon.
This is also a tactic.
Who's my opponent?
It is my turn.
What?
How is this?
It's my turn! Heal!
Out!
Cross combination!
What?
Now then, what shall I do?
Curse you!
How is this?
My turn! Mirage Dance!
What?
Yeah! Yay!
Regression.
We'll be right back.
Iffy? Kompa? I'm home! How's Isty doing?
Welcome home, Nep-Nep. Isty's still passed out.
How'd it go, Nep?
Ta-da!
Wow, you're amazing, Nep.
You just gotta make sure to thank the other CPUs after this is over, all right? They helped you out even when things got really rough out there.
Yeah, I know it. I wouldn't have been able to do it without them. So I'm gonna treat them all to something nice when it's all over.
All right, so where's the item you brought? Can you hand it over, please? I want to hurry and install it in Istvar.
But how are we supposed to insert this weird cassette thing into Isty?
Maybe somewhere on her back?
I just looked all over her, but I didn't see any slot that was shaped like that. Did that thing come with an instruction manual?
Nope, none.
Well, that's no good. Even when we have the solution to her problem, we can't even get it to work.
I know. How about sticking this cassette in Isty's mouth?
What?
I think that might be a little bit of a stretch.
It's completely fine. Isty's tough. She can...
We can't show this face to anyone.
Starting automatic program. Checking update patch. Beginning installation.
I can't believe it's actually installing this way. It's kind of an insane design.
Maybe the CPU from back then had a similar personality to old Nep-Nep over here.
So how long do you think it'll take for the patch to install?
It's unclear. We'll just have to believe in Isty and wait for her to recover.
You're right. We'll put all our faith in it.
Implications of what you just did?
But the way things were going, you...
I ain't having it. It was your chance to go home. We worked so hard and you just friggin' blew it!
Uzume, nothing can be done about that now. What's done is done. Please focus your energy on finding a means of escaping.
We'll talk about this later, Gearzy. Let's force our way through the front. Stay close, you two.
Right.
Noboshi. Yeah, it's pretty badass. I know.
work hard to become a fully fledged CPU.
How is it?
I have to prepare properly.
I'm Nepia!
I was born from Nepia's funny. Let's go!
All right, I think we're in the clear. Okay, Gearsy, seriously, what the hell was that?
Well, you were in danger, Uzume. My body just kind of moved on its own. And before I knew it, I was jumping out of the turn.
None of that matters. I shouldn't even have been part of that equation. This was your chance. What are you doing wasting it on me? So stupid.
It wasn't stupid. And it wasn't a waste. You're still here and you're safe. And that's what matters to me, okay? If I have to sacrifice someone to get home, then it's not worth it to me. I'm sure Big Sis would say the exact same thing.
But then, how can I ever forgive myself for ruining your only way home?
Uzume, it's in the past. What's important now is to begin planning our next move.
That's easy. We're going right back over there and wrecking each and every last one of them. Maybe Gearsy can still make it back home.
Even if we return there, if the terminal was heavily beaten in the battle, I doubt it's usable any longer.
Then what are we supposed to do?
Our current foe differs from the giant in that she has clear objectives when mounting her attack. I propose we evacuate this area completely.
You really want us to run away from her?
Not exactly. We'll need to devise an appropriate strategy of retaliation, considering this foe is so different from what we faced in the past. Concurrently, we can also be considering alternative options to return Gearsy home.
Okay, as long as we get to fight back. I hate being passive. It doesn't feel right.
Understood. Let us return to our main base. Some of our friends may be able to offer help.
Sorry to interrupt, but what do you mean by main base, Uzume? Wasn't this your base?
I guess I never mentioned it. This was just a temporary base we created for our bouts with the giant. And don't think asking me questions is gonna make me forget your foolish move. You're in for a long lecture once we get over there, Gearsy.
Please go easy on me.